As for the poor beauty, she lives for Mondays when she rests under the watchful eye of her constant companion and chaperone, the old lady.
My song, you go. Go. For my fallen state, purchased as they were at such an awful cost. Bracelets, lavaliers, can they dry my tears? Can they blind my eyes to shame? Can the brightest brooch shield me from reproach? Can the purest diamond purify my name? And yet, of course, these trinkets are endearing. I'm oh so glad my sapphire is a star. I'd rather like a 20-carat earring. If I'm not pure, at least my jewels are. Enough, enough. I'll take their diamond necklace and show my noble stuff by being gay and reckless. Dreadful shame I feel.